I'm not gonna even try. Don't even try to pronounce the name, because SH does not make sense with my tongue, my white English tongue. So don't even try, Bert. Don't even try. Anyway, shut up and kiss me. Okay, I'll just take your lead.
Right off the bat, okay. Looks like the start of the Big Bang Theory, but with mating. A strong voice. It's a lot to take in right in the like, whoa. What is on her head? But then again, she's a singer, you're allowed. With the title Shut Up and Kiss Me, you'd think there'd be like a story, but I'm okay with the dancing. She's actually pretty good. Ooh, that looks so good on you, girl. What is this now? What? Okay, I just lost the plot of the music video. If there ever was a plot. Okay. Yes! I kind of love this rap as the bridge. It works really well with the song. The boots in that white outfit just reach her neck, and I love it. Oh, her hips. Okay, wait, is she the alien? And she's dancing in the spaceship. I kind of really like that the background dancers have masks. So that's very fancy. Don't kiss like that!
With that music video, there literally was no get ready, get set, go. It was automatic, you know, jump in to the music, which I really enjoyed. The fast pace was awesome. The beat, I just love everything about it. I think I'll have to go back on it to actually absorb it, because I was trying to just keep up, and I'm like, wait, what happened? So I'll have to definitely go back. There are stuff in my recommendations from her, so I will put it down, but I love her and I need guidance, so people who love her, please send me in her best stuff. I need her in my life. She's just awesome, powerful, a great woman. Just by one video, I can tell that about her.